Hey there, folks. This is David on David's Brain. Welcome back to our ongoing Let's Play a System Shock for the PS5. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, comment, ring the bell, and contribute to my Patreon link description at the bottom. Alright, last time we finally went stuck into Diego once and for all. And yeah, we did it with a laser rapier too, so. And that was a nice little trophy of the bargain. And, slight oversight. Here, let me show you. Yeah, it turns out that once you either walk in here, or if you defeat Diego or whatever, look, the door's locked. So, yeah, once you step inside this room, there's no going back. So, yeah, luckily I've already got, like, some of the best weapons in the game, and a whole lot of equipment here, so could have been a lot worse. Alright, anyways, it's time to take it to SHODAN. Yep. Off to the bridge. Oh, and there we go. Oh, and there it goes. I gotta tell you, I am so glad I got the best weapons with me right now and got all the audio logs and scullies. Otherwise, I would be pissed.
All that we see or seal is like a dream within a dream.
Rebecca and Morris cannot help you here. I hope you are ready to die.
Alright, there's only, only one of us is walking away here, Cyber Psycho. And guess what? It's gonna be me.
Thank you.
Yeah, no need for me to be stingy here. All right, Shodan. It's just you and me and the rest of your little lab rats. Send as many as you want. Not gonna do you any good. A bunch of shotgun rounds. Maybe you should have brought it with me. Oh well. Ooh, railgun ammo. Or at least I got myself an energy charger around here. Ooh, we got some company here. Central chamber radiation's been purged. Awesome. Nice try. All right, come to daddy. All right, let's see. What can I drop off here? Yep, magnesium rounds definitely won't be need those. Pistol rounds won't be need those. Let's see. Shotgun definitely won't be need those. Let's see, reduces energy cost for the plasma rifle. And now, not even my final form. Ooh. All right, let's see if I can get a little clever here. Ah, there we are. Let me see here. Alright, not exactly how I planned it for it to go, but it did work nonetheless. And now, lights out. Oh, never mind. Alright, well, at least this place is nice enough to go and give me a whole bunch of med packs. Yeah, you know, a whole bunch of health items and stuff. That's better. All right, explore around that general area. Oh, this has definitely got to be a trap. Whew. Yeah, not sure what happened with that door there. Maybe I broke it? Okay, it wasn't that. Oh yeah, railgun ammo. Oh, don't mind if I do. Let's see, where am I supposed to go again? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, no, this place just definitely just smells like an arena.
To computer room open.
Yeah, figured. Well, at least I saved before then. Or not. Oh, well, did it set me too far back? Yeah, the minute I go and solve that puzzle, then yeah, SHODAN just flips the room with her little suicide bomber Roombuzz. Great. Yeah, personally, I probably would have preferred an arena than those things. Alright, save me this time.
Force door 3 to computer room open.
Well, made a little bit farther that time. Oh, you are kidding me! Okay, this room is just a little bit evil.
Computer Doors door 3 to computer room opened.
Almost had it that time. Is that all of them? I think I got all of them. Yippee. And all it cost me was all my proximity mines. Oh yeah, before I forget. Thank you, thank you. Headhunter. There we are, found all the Scullies. And yeah, I found the rest of the Scullies off screen, so yeah, sue me. Okay, let me see here. Yeah, now it's a labyrinth down here. With a whole pack of minotaurs. I don't hear any more robots stomping around. Just a quick check.
Force door 2 to computer room open.
I think that's all three of them. Okay, not quite. All right, there's still door number 4. Oh boy. Well, at least I saved before then. Okay, at least I saved before this.
Door 2 to computer room open.
Oh. Okay. Yep, so, yeah, SHODAN was saving a Cortex Reaver just for me. There we go. The Isolinear chipset, specifically developed to lower security defenses, it has an encrypted message. I made this chip to burn that bitch SHODAN to the ground. Diana Hunter, the Maker. Oh. Ooh, no. Oh, hello. Sorry, Dana. Alright, I got the Isolinear chipset. Alright, so SHODAN, got any more nasty surprises waiting for me? Off the grid. Alright, that's the last of SHODAN security. Yeah, now she's completely blind. Ah, there it is. Alright, once we use this chipset, it'll be just me and Shonan. Alright, let me just get all geared up here. Alright, yep, gonna call it a day. And next time, it really will be the last little tango. So, till next time, folks, this is David on David's Brain. See you when I see ya. Bye-bye.